go in on your own. Do whatever you want. That's for the whole time. You either drink when you want. You got about 10 minutes of life before lunch.
Got these big dogs scrapping out here.
Grab somebody and get going.
Get McCrary a little bit too. It's a 4 minute live go. Ooh, nasty inside trip. Scrapping out here. Just see what scramble they got in. My joints hurt from watching it.
Oh, Peyton's on it?
Yeah. He had a sick inside trip. Slick. What are the color codes?
Blue is freshman.
Rising freshman. So McCrary is 8th grader, but he's going to be a freshman.
Correct. Yeah, well, you'll be next year.
Gotcha. We'll start. What's yellow here?
Gold is seniors, blue is sophomore, and red is junior.
Gotcha.
Blue freshman, green sophomore, red junior, gold
senior. So McCrary's wrestling a senior right now.
Yes, sir.
Curry gonna be all right.
Finland, I think.
Yeah, he just got back from Europe, right?
Yeah. 2 weeks ago. Good experience.
He's up in northern Michigan too, isn't he? Or is it Colorado? He's at Greca.
Oh, for the yeah.
Yeah. Right?
He went up there.
This guy wrestles everywhere. He literally wrestles everywhere. A lot of positions. Whatever you want. Let us know. Just let them
know, see how hard they are. Where's Brassier from? We got Tennessee, I think South Carolina.
Brassier from South Carolina?
Yeah.
Yeah. Okay, got it.
Yeah. He's one of us. He's just so used to the last time that guy.
And woo! Brassier. The face, man.
Oh yeah, we're supposed to be a little McCrary might be going a little. I'm not sure yet either. I think Matthew seemed like a Nick Masters, he's the best kid at Woodward. He just got done with, I guess, the best old man. He's just here.
Positions well, both of them.
I appreciate it. We need to go out to California next weekend and do one. We'll see how that goes. I've never even been over there ever, so. But it's at Calvary Chapel. I think it's a training center. I think most of the guys pretty well. They have a club, like we have Honda practice over there, so we kind of teamed up with them.
You got some guys?
Absolutely. So signed up. We don't have that many kids right now, but we have like five or six of the top guys. It's a cool area. It's like Santa Ana, which is like south, east, and a little bit of South LA. It's actually pretty fun. Might not come back.
Let them do what they want, you know, see how hard they want to work on their own without a coach telling them what to
do. This dude wrestles through positions, Brassier, and it's frustrating McCrary. It's fun to watch, though. Wrestle hard, yeah. The dude's a scrambler, man. I like this South Carolina dude. Look at him. McCrary's kind of breaking him, though. But look, you see that? He's just like, he can't. Yeah, he's stingy, real.
That's one big thing for Georgia kids. You know, they expect everybody to give a take.
Yeah, I mean, this guy fights through all the positions a lot.
I had to adjust a lot when I was Georgia.
Well, McCrary wrestles, he hammers, you know what I mean? Like, he hammers through stuff. It's fun to watch.
McCrary's giving up what? 6-7 pounds?
Yeah, something like that. It's a good match though. Like
yeah.
They're
oh, yeah.
But he's like kinda, this is where the South Carolina guy's kinda like, this is where he needs to get better, you know what I mean?
Yeah.
He's caught him in that a couple times, but McCrary has wrestled through the position. Yeah, the dude like look at stingy, like look at his how he's got his knee bent and he's wrestling through the position. Hard to do much to. How much time left?
4 years.
Yeah, he's a very stingy guy. Ohio, dude, come on.
2.5 minutes.
2.5. See if someone can get a last take down here. Very shoves him into the wall. Nice. See that though? He like keeps moving. Ops is here, dude.
What's that?
Yes. Very McCrary putting it on him now. What's time, Pete? 15? How much?
30.
Hey. The position. Grimy, go!